This is a new statewide action effective today. Every county in the state of California impacted by a requirement now to modify indoor operations and to expand opportunities for outdoor operations in these specific categories you see on the screen. So the sectors that we're closing statewide, again, restaurants, wineries, movie theaters, family entertainment, zoos, museums, card rooms, and bars, to outdoor activities to the extent possible. Now, with counties on the monitoring list, we have this list: fitness centers, places of worship, offices for non-critical sectors, personal care services, that includes hair salons, barbershops, and indoor malls. Limit your mixing with people outside of your household. It's just common sense, but the data suggests not everybody is practicing common sense. If you do mix, it is so important that you take that mixing outside. And-